So Margherita asks, how can my clients sign my proposals on their iPhone or their iPad? Now, this is so cool. In iOS 10 and iOS 11, in the Mail app built into your phone, you can actually do this using markup, and I'll show you how to do it. All you have to do is just email the PDF to your client. They open it in the Mail app on their phone or their iPad, and then tap on the PDF to like open a preview of it. Then in the bottom right, you just tap on the toolbox for the markup, and then tap in the bottom right again for the signature, and do the sort of awkward, clumsy finger signing thing, and say done. And then you just position it in the PDF where you want it, and you can even resize it. And then you say done again, and this actually opens a new email as a reply to your email with the signed PDF attached. Boom, Mac epiphany. If you dug that and you want more, head to macandhome.com/killertips to grab your free ebook, The Top 10 Killer Tips to Speed Up Your Mac Without Spending a Dime. It's in human language with no acronyms.